And just as if this guy was terrified of flying the fixed sphere, flying the Gadaris faction that inspires 8 billion years to advance. Another very quick pull to the vertical. Straight into 2.5 outside snap rolls into a front flip. Let's watch. And there it is. Tumbling out of that maneuver. Yeah, you're looking at that plane right. That's an inverted recovery. There's a lot of blood running to his head right now.
He's upside down right now.
Slow half roll, and now attempt what we like to call the hooey loop. This is gonna be a nice one. Trying to throw Sean out of that cockpit, the hooey loop. Ouch! That's gotta hurt. This guy's tough. Sean's gonna focus in on that ribbon number one and demonstrate what precision flying looks like, he'll attempt to go underneath the first ribbon without slicing it. Let's watch. And he does it, pulling up to the vertical. The alley-oop loop. Now locking in ribbon number three in his sights. He'll attempt to go underneath that one. Knife edge through ribbon number one. Left knife edge through ribbon.